guys. Here is your musical challenge for the week. Your challenge is to take a story and add some musical sounds to it. So you could add an ostinato that you make up with body percussion, or you could add a beatbox to it, or you could take some repeating words in the story and you could add instruments to them, either real instruments or found instruments around your house. So if you don't have a story in mind, after this video in the playlist is going to be me reading the story Chicka Chicka Boom Boom. It's a story for little kids, so this is a really great one to do for the little people in your life. And if you've got some little people in your house, get them involved. Let them play on some of the repeating words. And then after the video of me reading the story for you to put sounds to, I put two examples, so two things that I did in order to add sounds to that story. You don't have to do what I did. I just wanted to give you some examples of things that you could do. The challenge is to see what you could put with this story to make it a little more musical. So I would love to see what you did. You could have your folks record you, send it to me at my email address. I would love to see it and maybe feature you on the Deering Elementary Facebook page. I would love to do that. The app that I use to create my demo videos is called Acapella, and it is an app that would require your parents' permission. So if your folks are interested in working with you with that, that's an option for you. I'll link the Acapella app in the description below this, and I'll also link some beatboxing tutorials if you're interested in seeing those. All right, guys, good luck.